Nice. Well, please hear back from me over yet sometime. We're still all over Fox. And, okay, well, that's my day. So, yeah. Bro, can you give me a corn header?
I did. I bought it at the shop.
Oh, yeah.
That's what I did. And I told you that. Go on the other side of field 8, okay? Like the complete other side.
And then yes, I know, I know, I know, I know, I know. I remember I made 2 grand just out of doing field 8. I got 2 grand.
2 grand is $2,000.
Yeah,
$2,000.
That's not a lot.
$2,000 is not a lot.
No, $2,000. They said they'd give me $25,000, and then they literally did that to me.
Oh yeah, because you did a contract. Did you do a contract?
I did a contract. And I did it in time, and they didn't even give me any money. They only give you money on the second one. I wasn't full all the way. So yeah, and then they didn't give me any money. So that's why you go for a little bit, and then you go and sell it. You go for 1%, and then you go and sell it, and then you sell the rest. Joker got away. Hey, jingle bells, Batman smiles, Robin laid an egg. The Batmobile lost its wheel, Joker got away. Hey, jingle bells, jingle all the way. Oh, what fun it is to ride in one horse open sleigh. Dashing through the snow in a one horse open sleigh. All the fields we go, laughing all the way. Making spirits cry. What fun it is to ride and sing a sliding song, you know. Oh, jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle all. What fun it is to ride in one horse open sleigh. Hey, jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle all the way. Oh, what fun it is to ride in a one horse open sleigh. Hey, jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle all the way. Fun it is to ride in one horse open sleigh, dashing through the snow in one horse open sleigh. All the fields we go, laughing all the way. Dun, 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 dun. Making spirits bright. What fun it is to ride and sing a sleighing song tonight. Oh, jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle all the way. Oh, what fun it is to ride in one horse open sleigh. I'm jingle bells, jingle bells. Squamard.
No, don't do it. I'm doing a funny
thing. I had to do it. It's funny.
Is it 12:10 for you?
I guess it is. It's 12:09. It's 12.
I don't even have to go anywhere. I'm literally just sitting here. Like, I'm not even touching my controller. I'm watching Spencer TV in the squad.
I'm doing nothing right now. I'm not even touching anything.
All I gotta do is just watch Spencer TV do his tournament and look up and make sure I'm going straight. That's it.
Well, I guess at the end of the run, I might just leave. You know why? You know why, bro?
Why?
Since it's my last day off. Okay. Okay, this worker's being stupid.
Why did you hire a worker?
No, seeing what he, I was just seeing what he'd do. Sheesh.
How much silage do you think we're gonna get out of this? 1%. 1%. No, this is a contract. We own this field. No, for silage. 1%. That's not, no. 1% is, you don't get it. Yeah, I do. For silage?
What? Yeah, we'll probably get quite a bit. Yeah. Yeah. We ain't gotta fill it.
I'll buy you an Optum, a case Optum. Okay. I just bought you a case Optum and get in for a case Optum series.
Yeah.
Are you in it?
Yeah.
Okay, hook up this trailer. And then you can come and do silage with me. You can go right behind me, so when I fill up, worker can keep going. You get what I mean? So like, when I'm full. And then you get to go unload it in the silage pit.
It's like, this thing only goes like 20 miles per hour.
At least it's got cool tires like mine is.
JK, 32.
Alright, I gotta go back to the farm because I'm full. And then I'll see you probably on my way to the farm.
No, shoot. Oh, gosh, dang it.
Pull in there and then, what are you doing? What are you doing? Go behind the forge harvester. What are you doing?
Yours?
No, we're not. Yeah, mine. We're not gonna do it. We're not gonna make corn off it. We'll do silage. That way we can get our house back. Power. Instead of having.
I just stopped.
Yeah, because you're acting all funny with him. Because you're right on his butt. Are you full?
Yeah.
What? There's no way you're full.
Yes, I am. Hop in.
Okay, do you know where the silage pit is?
Yes, I know.
Good.
It's at the farm.
And then if you drive through, just go set your cruise control to 6 miles per hour when you go up on it. And then, like, there's a road on the back.
Okay, so is this where we go? Okay, we go. It's at the farm, right? Right?
Yep, are you at the farm?
Almost. And at the farm.
I do not see you. You're cutting across fields.
No, I ain't. I'm going on the little road. So I'm being realistic still.
I'm sorry, I just saw that because I go the different way. I don't go that way.
I'm taking different ways for reasons.
No, not this one, not.
Which one?
This one.
Yeah, I know, I was going in there for Pete's sake.
Right here. Set your cruise control to 6. Here, I'll do it.
No, I've got it. 6. works.
Well,
I know.
Don't just load it in a big clump. I got it. This way, it's less work on you, and you can, and then you can see how to do it next time. No, you're going way faster than six.
I'm going six.
Do it, perfect. And then pull out here, the nice road. And stay like far away from me, cause or else he'll load into you. Don't like fly through everywhere, cause there's no point in it. Like, your dad just keep going at it, and you're still left. That's funny.
He's doing really good.
I forgot he was even on the server. I completely forgot.
He's doing good.
And then I looked at my map and I see him. He's going to work.
Yeah, he's just on filling and he's just going for it again. He's going for it right now again. Bro, you gave me such a small trailer.
Stay a distance away from me. Now stop right there. Stop. And go slow, because you'll want to unload it.
Guess how fast I'm going right now. It says I'm going 30. And when it says I should be going 6.
Because you have to hold R1 L1 circle is how you go 6.
I'm so
halfway.
You hold a lot more.
This is one of the biggest trailers. This is the trailer I use for my big silage harvest.
Why did you give me a dinky one? A little tiny one.
Not dinky.
It's literally, I'll show you how small it is.
No, I don't need to see. I know how small it is. I bought it.
Yeah, it only costs 3,100. And what do you have? You have the biggest one in the whole game. You have the biggest one in the whole game. When I have one the smallest. Are you done?
No, I'm just calling you Yui so he has room to move.
A full.
No, half. Well, almost.
How much can you hold? I hold. Yeah, you hold 5,000. Yeah, you hold 2,000 more than me. 2,000.
2,000, not a lot.
2,400 more. Right, full.
Really close. I'm full. How am I not full yet?
Silver. Okay, it's a good time. Pull the UB. ranch. That's where you gotta go. You gotta go to the ranch. It's right up here. So you gotta go down there, and then you gotta go up here, and then you gotta go.
Kind of looks by the back fire.